What good is a key if you don't know what lock it opens?
I dare say Miss Thorne is in the same predicament.
Henry, Mr. Green, here, this is it.
This matches a casket owned by the Queen, kept in the Tower of London.
It's a fortress. I don't suppose you have any friends there?
A guardsman? If you can find him once you're inside.
I'll talk to you again when I have the shroud. Thank you for your help.
Right, yes. Well, good luck.
Evie?
Lots of guards. Predictable patrol routes. Thorne may already be inside. Better stick to the shadows.
Enough, girl. Don't make me regret this.
The shroud is in a chest that matches the key. Find it and bring it to me.
Halt!
Escort to the keys. Halt!
Who comes there?
The keys.
Whose keys?
Queen Victoria's keys.
Hers, Queen Victoria's keys, and all's well.
You're not with the Royal Guard. How many of you are there? Tell me.
Let me go. This is treason. Just you wait until I get out. There'll be hell to pay.
Thank you.
You're one of Cream's friends, aren't you? Thank heavens you've come.
That Thorn woman has Templars everywhere, disguised as guards.
I think I could pass as one of them long enough to sneak you inside, except the guards out here already know my face. We need to deal with them first. Meet me by the White Tower when you're ready.
That's all for the men out here. What's next?
Miss Thorne wants me captured. If she sees me in chains, she might let her guard down. Can you make it look convincing?
You mean pretend like you're my prisoner? I'll do my best, ma'am.